uncle lied.
Seriously?
Yeah, I feel like we've been walking for hours.
Dude, quit whining. It's been like 20 minutes. Hey, I know I asked already, but are you sure you packed everything?
Yes. Oh my god.
You didn't last time.
Well, that was one time, man. Come on.
You ruined the last camping trip. You can ruin this one, too.
All right. Okay, listen. It's not that big of a deal.
Hey, Ivan. You worried about the wildlife out here?
What do you mean?
I don't know, bears or something.
Let's get a bears.
Okay, how'd your uncle get this cabin for so cheap anyway?
An old friend told him about it.
That's not suspicious.
What, you scared or something? Scared some big feet might jump out of the forest?
Bring it on. I could take Bigfoot any day of the week. Zach, you're into that superstitious crap. What kind of monsters are living out here?
Oh yeah, I can show you. I got Bigfoot.
Tony, you good, man?
Yeah, I'm fine, thanks.
All right, well, cabin's just up ahead that way, so we can take a break when we get there, all right?
Sounds good.
Remember your speaker?
Oh crap, I totally forgot.
CK, I'm not the only one who forgets stuff.
I have to go to the bathroom.
Jeez, what's his problem?
Maybe he needs some air.
I mean, did you not see him on the trail? It looked like he saw a ghost.
Fine, I'll check on him in a bit. Just pass me those. Thanks.
Dude, it's been like 30 minutes. Are you gonna go check on him or not?
Fine, I'll go check on him. It's just so warm in here.
You know what? No, never mind. I'll go. You stay warm.
Is it?
Shut up.
Stop. Guys, it's probably just Tony. Just let him in. Stop being so stupid.
Why would he be knocking?
Tony? This isn't funny!
Piss off, Tony. That's enough!
Go away!
Please!
back. Come on, come on. We gotta go. Hey, hey.
Shouldn't we go look for them?
I don't know!
Okay, I don't know. Tony's gone. Now Zach. Maybe Kay and Ivan too. I don't know what to do!
Guys, I think we lost it.
Come on, we gotta get out of here.
Wait, wait!
See? It's fine.